Hey guys, Dale here, and good morning. I just woke up, and my voice might not sound exactly right. Well, reason being, one, it's morning, two, I'm still recovering from a bit of a cold I had the last few days, but this is why today I'm like, yes, I can finally actually speak, because this is the best it sounded, maybe until tomorrow. Tomorrow might be my best day, but it's a little restricted still. Today's a special video. You can see why. Well, I don't post much on my personal channel, which this will be on as well. And also my gaming channel. Hi guys, so both channels. Hopefully you enjoy both content, but today I will actually be doing something special with a friend of mine. So I'm just going to start out the day, do a little bit of a vloggy style kind of video for this. Excuse me. I'm going to buy some hauls for myself, but so I'm going to begin my morning and see how it goes out, and you know, we'll see what happens. You know, maybe you'll know by the title of the video, but we'll see what happens today. Woo! Hey guys, Zero here. Finally finished my morning routine. Had some breakfast, brushed my teeth, got all my stuff together for it. Got the fans, got the thermal paste, got the, what else? Fans, thermal paste, isopropyl alcohol, got my camera bag and everything ready, if you can see that. I don't know if I'm pointing it correctly. So everything's finished, I'm ready. Finishing up my tea here, my matcha tea, which is my weeaboo version of coffee. So that's how I roll. That's how it is. I got about 15 minutes remaining till he gets here, or he should get here. I know, Enright, you better be here. Anyways, just waiting on him now, and we'll get started as soon as we can. This is the man here that I'm helping out today. If the light would focus on him. Oh, there we go. Mr. Enright right there. Mm-hmm. We made a nice stop to Timmy's. Got some coffee and tea over here.
It's no road trip, but it's still roadworthy.
It's an adventure of some sort. Mm-hmm. Cuz we're going to do a nice what's the plan again today? To tell the audience, since I haven't told them yet.
We're going to go eat. Then we're gonna go ahead and build my new PC.
Oh, baby. Hey, guys. I'm with Enright here. Natalia Enright is the channel.
So,
I'll link it in the description because he's planning to do a gaming channel. And we're here at this place. We're gonna build this first PC. Well, for the audience, can I get you to recite the parts that you have on this table over here?
So, we got some fans.
Yep.
Courtesy of Best Buy.
Best Buy, yep.
Could have gotten better, but these were the ones that were convenient at the time. We have the beautiful 1060 GTX 6GB model
Pascal.
From Asus.
Ooh.
Yeah, Strix, so we got that RGB, lovely. We also have, I'm taking the CPU out of my old PC, which is a not a GTX, that is not what a CPU is. It is a i7 4770, I believe. No K, can't overclock. But it's well enough that it will run a PC system completely fine. We've got a power supply here from my old buddy. He was just not using it. The sleeves are utter horrible, so I'm going to upgrade that later.
Mustard!
Oh, God. So, and I'm taking the RAM out of my old PC. I'm planning to upgrade these two components pretty soon here. It's just what didn't have the budget for it originally. Got some speakers, who I don't know what they're for. If you guys have questions about the desk here, it's from IKEA. It's the Freddy desk. It's pretty nice. I like it.
I wanted it.
And we have the case here, which
I wonder,
I'll do the
which,
grand reveal
yes,
now.
What case is it?
Let's see if I put it the right way.
Oh, is it the front panel in the right place? Let's see it here.
Yes, it is. So, come on, get the cover off.
Ooh, baby.
We got the Inwin 303.
Inwin 303.
It's pretty beautiful in my opinion.
I think it's beautiful too.
It's gonna look way better once we have it all plugged in and everything.
Look at that sexy.
Damn, it just shocked
me. Look at that sexy like glass. Ugh.
It's pretty tough getting this out, actually.
I've heard.
It's hard to do since that's in the way.
Yeah.
But
oh, your motherboard. You forgot about your motherboard.
Oh, yes.
Tell them about the motherboard here.
Motherboard is, as you can see, MSI military glass.
The Z97. You said glass, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so it's the Z97 PC Mate. It's good for my CPU because it correlates with it. This is an old CPU. It's fourth generation. So not a lot of newer motherboards support that. So I had to scour the internet to find one that
uses the LGA 1150 socket.
Yes.
Because
thank you, Memory Express, for having only new stuff, so I couldn't just get all the stuff from there. That's the only thing that they didn't have was my motherboard. It slightly ticked me off, but Newegg had my back.
Roll here. Very nice. And what is your motherboard?
Jagger. So, there's the old one.
Damn.
560 SE. Still ran about every modern game, though. That's the thing.
But so for some reason, like, it failed a few times.
It started to fail, especially when I was playing League of Legends. These textures would go completely weird.
Oh, he's sending me Snapchats whenever this happened.
Yeah, it's just like, these are crazy. God, guys, no, look at this.
Right, so that's the old... It's gone. So, yeah, for now, we're just going to take stuff out. Make sure we take things that we need, including the CPU. We can see that, the cooler, the RAM, and the hard drives.
Oh, that's another thing I meant to mention. I'm going to be getting a new cooler pretty soon here. Well, I don't know if I want to stay with the base one here.
Oh, which one do you plan on getting?
That is up in the air.
And now we have his nice little motherboard we're going to open up. The nice Z197 PC Mate. It's a 115, LG 115 socket. Let me get it out here. There we go. Nice anti-static. Let's see what else here. We got the, I think, manual and such in here too. Got some nice SATA cord. That's nice. Manual. The IO shield.
Beautiful.
Install disk. User guides. We might need that in case we mess up somewhere. But
oh, that's a thick one.
That's a thick one. Very thick. Right? I have a similar for mine, but okay. So we have the power supply here. So we can ground ourselves. So I'm gonna be installing the actual CPU. You don't want to like break your pins, or is that why?
No, I'm not too worried. But like, it's more of like I just did everything, so it's like maybe it's your turn.
Okay, so now we have the motherboard here. Nice anti-static bag. Now, pro tip: do not put your motherboard onto the anti-static bag because it protects it from the inside, not the outside. Just so you know there. So,
oh, it's got to be a nice, very nice.
Ooh, that actually case. Looks really nice. All right.
That
so,
sponsored.
That there, it was sponsored by MSI.
Always sponsored. Oh, sponsored by everything.
That actually looks really nice, though.
Yes.
Okay, so, of course, we're going to install this by lifting this nice little arm here. And there's Nate there. And we got the CPU nice perched on his stack of games. Yeah, his nice like i7-4770. Just present it like this. Although maybe you can't see that since maybe like
probably can't. Yeah. It's not focusing too nicely.
The ink is off, but like this still nice little shiny reflection of the logo and everything. So a nice CPU.
We're not lying. We swear.
This is the actual and then where do I line up here? We have a white dot here, right? Mm-hmm. That's the white dot we need. So we need to line it up right there. In there. Close that.
You close that and do the thing back.
Bring that down. That's always
okay.
That creaking is always scary. It is always so scary.
It is, and it's in.
Yeah, it's in there. We got that pop up. We will keep this for future use in case. Whoops. All right. So now we're applying the paste, which I have over here. All right, guys. So we're on our way to the Memory Express, as you saw, because of our troubles with the proprietary cooler and
its cat.
Cat. It's a cat.
Cat on the road.
Because of the proprietary like backplate it had to use the cooler, it had this like weird thing to insulate it so it didn't interfere with the motherboard. And I'm like, oh, we just ruined the whole thing. We can't even use it anyway. So we're on our way to Memory Express right now. We've got the item on hold, the Hyper 212 Evo Cooler Master.
Is that the one you have?
Yep, that's the one I have.
And it's LED, right?
No. No.
Oh, well, he said the one
in the heat. I have the non-LED version.
Okay, that's and I'm getting the LED version.
Yeah, you're getting the LED version.
What does the LED version look like?
I have no idea, but from what I know, it's the fan.
Can I customize it?
I don't know. I think it might just be one color.
It's red, that'd be sad.
It might be just one color, though, from what I know. But yeah, going to do that. I guess, well, that godly lighting on you.
Always.
That's nice.
God, man.
Okay, but you know, we're back here. We finally went to Memory Express. Got the Hyper 212 Evo because that's the best bang for your buck, honestly. You're not overclocking, but it'll definitely work with the system. And it's not like one of those cheapo ones that we found online otherwise, so that should be good. We're on our way back. Oh, wait, Memory Express. That's getting nice. Bye, Memory Express.
Pan shot of Memory Express.
Thanks, guys. Love you. One of our stooges here. Screwing in our nice cooler.
Such big cooler.
Nice action shot here. Yeah. Hyper 212. Took the fan off because, well, it's actually difficult to work with the fan on. But he's doing work.
You can't screw one of the screws in without the fan off.
Yeah, actually, it's really hard. So we're doing that. It's really nice. This baby's going to look beautiful. Mm.
So now since installing the standoffs for the motherboard, we ended up getting the CPU fan in here, or cooler, and it just barely fits.
Yeah, it's all good.
Woo. Oh, we're all in?
Yeah, we're all in. It's good.
Nice.
Okay.
Okay, so next.
I think the unfortunate thing about writing cables would be maybe you have to go through here.
Yeah, yeah.
At one hole for all your cables? No. To your motherboard?
Goes through there and stuff as well.
Is your SSD mount? Is this not SSD mount?
The mount on the other side. Okay, we'll cut back to you guys in a second. We just finished this done.
See you guys later.
So we got Nelson here installing the fans. I'd be doing my part with this fan over here, but sadly, we need to put the case back up for that one. So Nelson's just doing those fans for now.
It's a beautiful case. It's just a little finicky.
I'm wondering if he actually put it on the fan the wrong way now, only for the fact that there's this one logo up like that, unlike this one here.
Just pushes towards this grill thing.
Oh, it's got to do down airflow instead?
This is up towards this way.
It doesn't blow air into the case. It's blowing air down in that case right now.
You want to blow it out or in this guy?
I don't have an opinion.
I need to check this guy then, quickly, for reference of which way things are flowing. It's not telling me which side it's flowing from this pan here. Because most of the time it blows this way. To the logo of this.
So, we had a bit of annoyance with the plugging in the PC, not PC headers, but for the LEDs and for the power button to actually be a power button.
Oh yeah, the front panel.
We stuck all those in.
Yeah, they are annoying and small. Yeah. They are very annoying.
Actually, Nelson did that. I didn't do anything.
Well, you did.
Put in the hard drive and SSD into where they're supposed to go.
Yeah.
Figured out the fans we got aren't exactly the correct fans, but they're gonna work perfectly fine.
Yeah, they're static pressure for radiators, but it should be fine.
It's a fan.
If you want a radiator in the later on, you may use those. That'd be fine.
Yeah.
So, not too bad.
So right now we're going to get some food here. Only because we're starving, haven't had anything to eat today, so...
And we're frustrated.
Be pretty good.
Well, I'm frustrated.
Nothing frustrating. Sexually.
Whoa, okay, no. Frustrated because of the front panel connectors. Stupidly small, and how they made the cables in when they were, like, a bit finicky, because they were, like, kind of stuck in their rubbery way. I don't know. Anyways, we're just gonna head off in the restaurant here. It's a nice, I guess, Saigon... Gourmet Vietnamese restaurant. I'm Vietnamese, so.
And it's, yeah. You guys wonder where it is. Of course, we're in Calgary, Alberta here. It's up in the Ogden, Linwood area by the Sherwood School, up by Rick's Corner Store. It's a corner store thing. Yeah.
Yep.
We're going to try it out here. I've never been there. It's really close to my house here, so hopefully we'll see how well it's going to do.
Yeah, I'll just give you the name right here. But, oh, look at that. There it is. So we'll try it out and give you a review. Hey guys, so we just finished up eating at that restaurant. So, thoughts on that, Tyler, you wanna go?
It was all around pretty good. Broth was the best I've had so far. Noodles were really good. A little thicker than I think what it was normally. But overall, really good. The downside is that the fat they had, or is trip trout, I forget what it's called. But it's like these fatty pieces. They were quite hard compared to other faux places.
You're so dark. Sorry. So dark right now. Camera, please.
Here.
That totally helps, like one side of your face.
Completely helps.
Oh wait, right there. That's good. You got a good angle. Nice. Okay, sorry, continue.
Yeah, the fatty pieces they had, it just wasn't good. I didn't like it. I'd rather something more jelly-like compared they had something a little more hard.
which I didn't find too good, but overall, pretty good. I really like the spring rolls they had there.
Oh, yeah.
The pork spring rolls.
Came out really hot and delicious. Condensed
coffee was really good as well.
Oh, yes.
Although we were the only ones in the store at the moment, so I don't know how their service would be on busier days, but all around, they were pretty well.
Oh, yeah, good. Definitely agree with that. Broth was my most favorite part of this, too.
Okay, so we're back with the build. Guess what we're unboxing today?
Got the graphics card here. Nice. 1060.
Strix Gaming from Asus?
Yes.
Yes, Asus.
So, actually, all the Strix are made on the same platform, meaning the same backplate, exception of the LEDs on the backplate, and everything else is the same on a 1070 and 1080 as it is on this 1060.
The only difference is the actual chip on there.
Exactly.
It has clock and everything.
Yes.
Nice. That's a cool fact. I didn't know that. Mm-hmm. Cool facts from Tyler.
Cool facts that I found from online.
True facts about the graphics card. Oh, that's a beautiful box. Oh, take a good look at that box. Oh, nice.
With
Asus inside, Asus. Gold. Nice.
Gold Asus. We got a fabric-y. I'm thinking that's for wire management.
Oh, it is. It's Velcros.
Yeah.
It's nice.
Okay, we got a manual.
Obviously. Oh, yep. That's typical.
That's how you do it. That's
how you do it.
We got two sets of those.
Oh, nice. More cable management.
We got World of Warships.
World of Warships. Mm-hmm. I don't know. Hey, you get free World of Warships, okay. Oh, look. Install disk. Tyler, you know what to do. Exactly. Okay, here comes the real package we've been waiting for. Oh, baby.
There is that graphics. Holy
shit. Oh, my God. That is beautiful to look at.
Nice shielding there.
Check that backplate.
We got a nice backplate with
that. Oh, my God, that's so glossy.
Now then, for comparison, let's go for the one that was originally in that PC.
This is a some GT. AMD?
This is a GT.
Oh, the original.
635.
Oh, God.
And then from the PC before that one, had a better graphics card. This is 10 generations ago, the GTX 560 SE.
That's 5 generations ago.
Yeah. And this is the GTX 1060.
1060, whew.
1 gigabyte, 6 gigabytes.
They actually gotta switch these fans around because...
If you look at here, actually, everything's blowing towards us here and that guy's sucking it downwards. So actually wanted it reversed, so we have to flip the fans so we can get to work. But otherwise, she is on. How do you feel? You're like my new baby. My other baby is here.
The process took so long.
Well, you know what? You have a great system in the end. Everything's on. Wait, power button? Let's see the power button.
Power button's not on.
Oh, no. So
that's where that third power...
But I don't wanna.
You have to, Nelson.
What is a nightmare?
It is, but you gotta do it.
But I don't wanna.
You gotta do it.
We finally got the fans in the right orientation, and everything's plugged in, and Tyler actually did some cable management. Hey, what'd you do on your phone? Are you on your phone with our quality time together? I'm sad. She's booting up. She's just loading in. It has that little Microsoft loading logo. That's weird.
I think you know what? It's trying to boot up Windows right now. It's not actually doing the background thing.
Let's wait for it. Oh! My God, it booted straight into Windows.
Yep.
Now, what you definitely want to try, actually, afterwards is see if the BIOS is dedicating that SSD.
Mm-hmm. I don't know, that wasn't that bad of a boot time.
That was quick compared to what I know. Yeah. Be 20 minutes!
20 to 30 minutes.
Okay. Oh, baby. Oh, baby!
And get into BIOS here first.
Yeah, let's do it. Oh there we are.
Hey, guys. So, here we have... we're setting up the things here, drivers and everything. So apparently I didn't need to reinstall Windows, so the Windows key I bought is now utterly useless. Well, not useless, I didn't use it, so maybe going to sell it to someone, possibly?
Hey guys! So after a bit of configuring, we figured out some problems. We had some boot problems, some drives, and blah blah blah, right? But
so
we've
so stupid.
Yes, very stupid. We were able to reformat two drives that we don't need. Now it's booting off a drive that we want it to boot off of. So
and
I'll get
wiped
there.
The others, so there shouldn't be any booting off of the others.
No, there should not be. And if there's other issues, oh my god, I would hate that. But everything should be fine. He just needs to reinstall everything, and he has a fresh system that can run anything he wants. Pronto. This is Mr. Enright Gaming's system. This is what you'll he'll be making his content from. Okay, don't worry about that. You can cable manage that sometime later. But you know, this is a system. This guy will be the guy I will be collabing with, because you know he's my friend. He can do content too. Yeah. Look at that. This is like a beautiful face.
This is where a lot of things will come from.
Exactly. This is where all the content will be made. He said, "There's microphone. He got a keyboard there, mouse, set up right there. It's all ready to do some stuff. His channel will be launching at some point. I can't tell you when, but
pretty soon here.
Pretty soon. It's called Enright Gaming. It'll be a link in the card, like right up over here. See, I'm using these YouTube cards right there. No, I got it. Stop. It's right over here. It's right over here. No, it's over here only. And so."
You have to make each point sound cool now.
I'm not doing that much editing. God damn. This is too much editing already. Hey guys, you're here. I'm back home. I know I said it was kind of the end of the video there, but I mean, I thought a few things to say here and there. So I just want to update. I have a few notes over here, so I don't. Oh yeah, that's kind of sad. I totally forgot. Okay, this is one note, actually, I forgot. Unfortunately, I really wanted to do like that cool like TechTuber, like B-roll of like the system and like some music in the background, like some really nice like sexy music in the background. Here's that system right there rolling along. Maybe next time I'm at the house, I should say, hey, can I get some B-roll of that? And then you could edit a nice little montage for it. Oh god, but pretty happy how things are going. I also kind of adopted his old graphics card. I'm gonna play around with it. I'll see what it is. What might be wrong with it? Maybe it's still kicking. He might want to take it back to recycled so he can use for his sister's new system, actually. So I think he got him on the building train. So let's see. You know, just like me, I actually really want to build a system after I built mine. But yeah, the GTX 560 something, I think it was called. So I have it in my bag here, but maybe I'll find some issues that are wrong with it, or maybe it's just working. And so I can give it back to him so his sister can have fun on his her new system. So. And I'll make a video about it. I'll see some benchmarks for you guys to see. But I'm no TechTuber, but you know, I'll see if I can play the TechTuber persona for a bit. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. This was much very vloggy style. I'm not used to, but you know, it's been fun today. So again, go subscribe to Enright Gaming. The channel is in the card right over there, and in the description below. So. You can check his content out when he puts it out. All right. See you guys next time.